difficult finishing hole. You can't get around a 10, which is no easy starting point either. But we just kept it on the green side of the cliffs at the 11th, which is where in the center.
Thank you.